The problem with the approach, the approach of the consensus realist, tends to be that the realists who are trying to get the person to take medication within that delusional framework are seen as interfering and persecuting the schizophrenic. And this can cause a lot of problems. As a result, there's a way to lessen that perception on the part of the schizophrenic. You want to use phrases like, it's important to get what you want out of life. It's important to get what you need to be happy. You want to say things like, the consensus realists want to say things like, I'm committed to finding a way for your life to work, for you to be happy, for you to get what you want out of life, 5 to 10 times as often as you say, I think you should take medication. As soon as you take the schizophrenic into the hospital or into the medical establishment and they hear they're supposed to take these pills, they get it. Every time that counselor shows up, every time they're taken to a psychiatrist, they find out really quickly, this is what they want me to take. And they'll know the realist team want them to take medication. We're not unaware that that's what you're thinking. What we are unaware of is that we're hallucinating, and that's a big difference.